What makes Fabian so good as a fighter?
He's already got, you know, he's experienced as an amateur and everything, and he was born to be a very talented fighter. He's very talented. He's got skills. He's got reflexes. He's got speed. He's got power. Very few fighters have everything. This guy's one of them.
Very good.
He loves the way you're wrapping his hands, Robert.
Oh yeah.
Very good.
Very good.
And last, Fabian, Cotto Mayweather dos, who do you like?
Cotto what?
Cotto Mayweather 2, they're talking about it.
Are they?
Yeah.
Fabian,
you like to see Cotto win. Are you serious?
Yeah. Yeah, they're talking about that.
What's gonna happen with Cotto Canelo? I want to see that one better.
I think Canelo wins that one.
I think Cotto, but I want to see that one better, man.
Canelo Cotto. Good. How about Chino Maidana? Chino Maidana Canelo.
Maidana.
Maidana Pacquiao.
Maidana.
It's funny, everybody's asking Freddie about Manny against Khan, Manny against the Danny Garcia, and Manny against but nobody's mentioning Chino.
Are they not? Did nobody mention it?
I think that would be a good fight.
It would be a very good fight. Absolutely.
Yeah, it would be a good fight. Can you have me home?
All right, there you have it, right here in the locker room. Fabian Maidana. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa back reporting.
So,
¿cómo estás? How do you say excited?
That's the best fucking thing to do.
Excited.
That's what we were fucking
saying. How do you say excited in Spanish, doctor?
Excitemente. I don't know.
Excitemente?
You know, I just throw a mente on my work.
There's a lot more money.
How about this?
That'll do it.
Keep in touch.
Robert, how are you feeling tonight here in the locker room with Fabian Maidana?
Sierra. Getting ready? Getting ready.
It's almost game time.
It's almost game time.
How many wins have you had? Years of training. I'm just talking. Interesting. What's your record?
I should keep my record, man. I never started.
Are you 90%? You can go back and dig it up, I'm sure. Yeah. Probably a 90% win record.
Hey, is it true that Robert Garcia, the trainer, used to be a masseuse at your clinic?
What?
Yeah. His trainer?
I used to work for Dr. Anderson. Remember, Dr.?
He worked with me, yeah.
As
he
what?
Worked for me as whatever he needed to do. He did a lot of stuff. Ran around town, radio shows, all kinds of good things.
Extra treatments.